You're sick as fuck.
We sure are. Your new clan. So proudly we all stand, a severed hand got tossed up on the land, on the coast of Southern Ireland. The old new clan. So proudly we all stand, a severed hand got tossed up on the land, on the coast of Southern Ireland.
Chill out between songs, like not stress whatsoever. That's dope. Everybody, this is Temple of the Mars podcast. If you're watching us now, I forgot to mention that the playlist is in the description right now, or the mixtape. So if you'd like to download the mixtape and listen to it commentary free after we dissect it to get a new feel for it, please do so by downloading the link from my personal Wilkshake Bandcamp page in the description. Make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell, like this video, share this video with your friends. We're listening to hip-hop and talking about it. And we're going to get into Presto, Smoke, DZA. Is it DZA or
Smoke
DZA?
Smoke DZA.
What is DZA? Is that like slang for weed? Or?
It's like RZA and JZA.
Like RZA.
Oh, okay. Like
RZA, JZA, and DZA.
DZA. Smoke DZA featuring Keith Murray. I'm excited about this.
I'm going to change my name to LZA.
Yeah. Hey, yo, we're going to take it up to Harlem. I got my young, new, hungry niggas from Harlem. That's right. Harlem Death Squad in effect.
Do that shit, yo. Do that shit. Oh, do that
okay.
shit,
yo.
This is sick bounce right here, Shapiro.
Do it till you can't do it no more than do it more.
It's the proper whole hopper. Show topic, go topic.
Oh, my God.
Switch lane, get paid, renegade. Metaphor, summer, slash, microphone, drama, sound, bomber, comma, with a splash of blood on my collar. Blacker than McGill. Gorilla, on the rilla, manila, illegitimate female sex killer. Floating insanely, brainless, shameless, mainstream, dangerous. Nigga, I'll make you famous like Amos. With your leery ass, scary ass, query ass, have a blast. With your little house on a fairy punk ass. And my mystery, obsolete, so sweet. Concrete, you eat over the beat. And nigga, you fresh meat.
Mine orthodox, equinox style, chopper than the ox. Make niggas break out like the chicken pox. Pussy something in front of nothing. Ain't saying nothing. Motherfuckers be bluffing. Then I make a push the panic button. I do it.
Spit your flow.
Do it.
Get your dough.
Do it.
Fuck your drum.
Do it.
Bag a hoe.
Do it.
Crush your gun.
Do it.
Have your fun.
Do it.
Do it till you can't do it no more than do it more.
Do it.
Spit your flow.
Do it.
Get your dough.
Do it.
Fuck your drum.
Do it.
Bag a hoe.
Do it.
Crush your gun.
Do it.
Have your fun.
Do it.
Do it till you can't do it no more than do it more.
Crush the smoke, man. Dope, man. Beef come toast, man. The dagger through the rope, man. The niggas through the soap. Police come, open. You snitch me, open. The flow got you open. Swag is the potion.
Whoa. Hold on, Smoke, bring it back.
I thought I was one of you guys.
Volume 2. You're listening to, man. Smoke, there's a respect and eyes. 119th Street, stand up. Bring that beat back.
Chris the Smoke, man, dope, man. Beef come, toast, man. Dagger through the rope, man. The niggas through the soap, man. Police come, ghost, man.
You said beef come, toast, man.
The flow got you open. The swag is the ocean. It's the ocean.
I like beans on toast.
Go figure. I'm Smoke, this a full fifth swinger. Rap banger, rap hand, a roulette. Blah. This man, he is set crack on every CD and cassette. I shatter y'all, damage y'all. Dudes with the garbage talk. I'm just spinning a bull like a matador. Break the tracks, itemizing beat bars, dramatizing streets. I'm styling, buck wild, and I'm a beast to the hip hop. Hibbity, I'm that nigga, literally. You can't deny you feeling me. Hot is what I epitome.
Or epitomize.
I'm the realest guy.
Yeah,
we the realest guy.
Yeah.
For this verse, they might give me the chip.
Do it. Spit your flow.
Do it.
Get your dough.
Do it.
Fuck your drum.
Do it.
Bag a
hoe.
Do it.
Brush your gun.
Do it.
Smoke DZA is a person.
Do it no more than do it more.
Yes.
Spit your flow.
Do it.
Second verse.
Do it. Fuck your drum.
Do it.
Bag a hoe. Do it.
That's him where we just heard.
Yeah. Do it.
It's a great look for Harlem right here, man. It's a great, great look for Harlem. It's like gonna be a hot day. We're gonna play this all through the summertime. It's the official summertime anthem right through Harlem when you're in 125th Madison, waiting for your fish out there. It's boiling hot and the lines around the corner. You really want the fish, so you're not gonna go anywhere for 45 minutes. Just pump in the Smoke DZA, let it play, and it turns to automatic party. Smoke DZA, your boy Sycamore, respecting Eyes Volume 2. Harlem, it's a good look.
Richie Cunning is coming up next, but dude, that was, I mean, I'm trying to think, is there any type of like affiliation with Wu-Tang, or is it just like a respect or an homage, or what's going on there? Like, that's his actual name.
Not that I know of.
It's just his
name.
DZA.
Do you think is he younger than RZA and DZA?
Oh, yeah.
Is he up to these guys? So it is an homage kind of thing, probably.
He's kind of old, though. He's not like new or anything like that.
No.
Okay.
Yeah, he's been around for a while.
Okay. I dug it. The beat kind of drove me nuts after like the first minute. The first minute, I was like, great. But then the beat, bar wise, it's a 9. Beat wise, it's a 7. So I'm going to go ahead and give it an 8. I'm going to say that's a solid 8. They went well together. I'm a big Keith Murray fan, but I mean, you know what? Maybe actually a 7.5 because the beat was pretty bad in my eyes. Yeah, that weird video game shit. I don't really like that stuff. I'm going to say 7.5. What do you say, Ignacio? I got it. Ignacio! I'll just do that on the first track. I recorded them all today.
All right.
What are you saying?
The beat actually grew on me towards. So, like, I think if I... And I think this whole listen was me trying to get into the beat, so I know I missed some bars. You know what I mean? But I was really trying to give... I was really trying to be open with the beat and trying to get into it. And by the back third of the track, I was like, okay, I see what they're doing with it. I feel where they're going with it now, this and that. So I think if started over for me again and let me go through it, and yes, I'd probably be able to give it a better score than a 7.75.
That's a good point. That's a really good point that you made there. What are you saying, Chuck?
It's 7 for me. The beat kind of grinded on me for a while. It wasn't bad. I wouldn't probably opt into it, but I probably wouldn't turn it off. For me it was fine, you know.
Yep.
But I don't have a lot to say about it.
Okay. What are you saying, Presto?
It's okay. I thought it was different. That's why I kind of picked it.
It is. It's that avant-garde shit.
Yes.
Yeah. I like how the beat was a little charged. It was a little weird. I really liked how Keith Murray jumped on the beat right off the bat. Mm-hmm. I think that's mostly what got me to pick the song. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. I'm going to give it an 8.0.
Okay, cool. What are you saying, Joe?
Well, let me put it this way. I could have did without all of the talking at the end of it, all the talking in the middle of it.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
The beat kind of threw me off. I was never really much of a Keith Murray fan. You know what I mean? So, you know, I'll give it a 7.
Okay, 7. How's time and place? I mean, I could dig it. If I'd like to hear both those guys. I really want to hear the Smoke DZA guy on more beats. More.
Yeah, I want to hear Smoke DZA on a soul.
Yeah, me too. You know? Absolutely. Okay, well, 100% say yes on that. That is going on the playlist. Thank you, guys.
All right.
And let's get into the next one. Play one of Presto's fancy little commercials here. Actually, no, this one's one of mine.
Growing up, things were tough, no plugging. I got a great family, we're not talking about knee scuffing. Powderized bones, alone in my poetry. There's no thoughts have been blessed me ever since I've been a shorty. Almost drowned twice, I fell through the ice. And I broke each leg and ripped twice. My jaw's been wired shut nice. Couldn't even chew through food. Liquid diet, imbalancing my moods. Wheelchair respect, 1 year and a half with no legs. My skull screwed into as I was pissing into a bag. I had a cognitive lag, facial reconstruction, plastic surgery, heparin to stop blood clotting, gangrene infection, threatened amputation, morphine injections, mental projections of symmetry after death, limbo while God checked if he'd accept. The devil cried out, he's almost mine. The game was too close, so they each took half my mind.
Hey, everybody, it's Temple of the Barn. Welcome to the show. Make sure to subscribe and then hit the bell, like this video,